battle with nerves.
Oh, God.
For every girl whose dream was kept alive, others were left with only heartache.
I've been waiting for this all my life. All my life. All my life.
Did they just cut you?
Yeah.
I flabbergasted.
On day two, hundreds were called back to sing alone in front of the judges. Then, only 93 made it to the final callback, where they sang and danced in groups. Once again, most of them were disappointed. And the lucky few moved on.
In Los Angeles, where the going got even training with Roger Love, learning and singing a song together in a choreographed number. For some, the pressure nightmare.
I give some
and six girls went home.
Show me show me.
By phase two, another five left the workshop. Audition at LA's room. Then there were 10, or so they thought. Two of those remaining 10 dropped out of the running, forcing a whole new set of auditions in LA. More hopefuls showed up, each with one more chance of fulfilling their dream of being a pop star. Finally, after weeks of endless auditioning and sleepless nights, the five pop stars were chosen. Nicole Scherzinger, Rosanna Tavares, Ana Maria Lumbo, Yvette Sosa, and Miley Mitsahar. Now, after months of hard work, after months of sleepless nights, after months of boundless joy and intense pressure, what began as a dream for thousands of girls is a dream come true for five, whose spirit and energy and drive have made them pop stars.
For all those girls who have a dream, it'll come true. You just have to want it to enough.
Tonight, it all comes together for the biggest night of their lives.
Yeah.
Coming up next, the girls continue their first live concert to the delight of family and friends.
One more time, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, give it up for Eden's crush.
Give their heart away. being on stage was such an amazing feeling. There is nothing like it. I was like, can I please do this again? You know, I'm ready just to keep doing this.
The next song we're about to sing is going to be half English and half Spanish, and it really means a lot to me to be singing in Spanish. You know, I was born in Colombia, I'm half Latina as much as I am American, and I'm very proud to say, and for all of you Latinos out there, it's from the heart. 1,000 words.
Starting to sing and seeing like all the kids and everybody in front of us, I was just like, I had this huge smile on my face, like the lights and the people and the energy and the fans and people and Nicole and oh my gosh, Jesus Christ. It was just like, it was such a rush. It was so amazing.
Without you, see, I've been willing to sing a life. Sometimes I stay out all night. And if it's me, if it's me, Rehearsals and an exhausting schedule, Edie's Crush is a success. With everyone so near and dear, there's no holding back now.
I'm happy.
Love you, you're great.
Love you, and your sister have a hug. I mean. Bertha, Bertha, Bertha! Hi! You're so beautiful! Okay,
I knew this was gonna happen.
I love you, puppy.
You're awesome. You guys, all awesome. Here.
You brought me this, too.
You are so excellent.
It's for you guys. I love you so much.
For each of these incredible women, the journey has been filled with tears and triumphs, disappointments, and dreams come true.
I think this whole pop star experience for me has really helped me to appreciate what I have, who I am, and what I have in life. I'm so very grateful. I'm so very grateful for this whole experience. And I still have a lot to learn from it in life and a lot to grow. But I'm gonna live it. I'm gonna live it up day by day, every day to the fullest for sure.
It's about happiness and it's about doing what you love to do. And I think for me, Popstars has given me that. Edie's Crush is gonna go on and hopefully in a direction that will just be off the charts. But if it's not, I know that I was given the opportunity of a lifetime.
I fulfilled a part of myself that basically I was afraid to fulfill, you know? I didn't know what to expect. I was like so critical of how I sang. I don't know why, I have no idea. And now it's like I've discovered so much along the way.
My grandmother always said, keep at it, keep at it. One day, you are gonna make it. To be able to see, like, to say, look, you see, like, all of the hard work paid off.
Music is this channel. It just speaks to everyone. It's this universal language that no matter what country you're in, it can touch everyone. And if I could do this to the day I'm 90 years old and touch somebody, I swear to God that I will be doing it.
Edie's Crush took a leap of faith with each other, and now that faith will carry them to a future filled with more music and even bigger dreams.
We're just beginning right now.
It's just the beginning. Only the beginning.